Welcome back. 14 minutes after 6, we continue to track this storm. We now go to the Bay Area with Bob Riddell. He is in Santa Clara County along Highway 17. Bob, how are the conditions there?
Well, I don't think we have the same gusty conditions, not as extreme as Mike had, but it's definitely gusty up here, about 70 miles an hour from time to time. We're along Highway 17, which this is on the summit between San Jose and Santa Cruz, if you're not familiar with the Bay Area. This is one reason why we've seen CHP coming out here doing traffic breaks, getting in front of the caravan of commuters heading into the Bay Area, putting on their lights and slowing down, trying to get people to slow down for good reason, because not only do you have the wind with this gusty wind, but you also have the rain, which you can see here. So it's obviously not ideal road conditions. The Santa Clara Valley Water District, they're also concerned about this rain. They're going to be keeping an eye on the Guadalupe River. That's a river that runs in between San Jose. Their concern, of course, is that it might flood. So what they did yesterday is they removed this temporary dam. This is a dam that normally keeps the water levels up in that river. And they removed that dam, so those water levels will have the opportunity to go down if we do get the rain that we are obviously seeing right now. So that's why the reason why they moved the dam. But the big concern out here is the wind and the rain and the commute. People just trying to stay safe on their way to and from work today. Reporting live here up top the summit in Santa Cruz Mountains, Bob Riddell, KCRA 3 reports.
Hey, Bob, I know they're doing the traffic brakes to try to slow everything down, but can you tell just from the volume of cars out there whether people are staying home today or whether it's kind of a normal commute pattern?
You know, we were wondering the same thing. I would say for not being up here on the summit, it's relatively normal. I mean, maybe you'd see a few more of a caravan of cars, but I think a lot of people are coming out, even though we're standing out here telling them, hey, you do want to maybe think twice about it.
All right, Bob Riddell live in Santa Clara County this morning. Thank you.